Warning you now, my whole foot basically peels off in this video, so if that grosses you out, keep scrolling, but if not, please keep watching. This is a foot peel mask by Planifique. It's a number one bestseller on Amazon. Now, as you can see, I have really dry heels as well as a huge callus on my big toe that is extremely stubborn. So I soaked my feet for about 15 minutes and put on these booties for 90, and I chilled with some socks on. It really wasn't too uncomfortable, and then I washed off all of the residue. It took about 3 to 4 days to see any type of peeling, but once it started, it did not stop. I basically had webbed feet. Me and my mom were cracking up when we were removing it, and for the next 2 days, it just kept getting more and more drastic. At one point, my whole heel basically was falling off. I was like, what the heck? I felt like a snake shedding all of its old skin, but at the end of it, I ended up having the softest feet ever. My callus was completely smooth, as well as my heels. I am obsessed.